guided and molded by the divine love, with the goodness that we have.
And with our model, the Blessed Mother, we move on to love and to share.
The all-consuming divine love, which aimed to be the center of life.
The earth and vessel and its burning flame is our humble beginning with a noble aim.
Let all things be done in perfect love, in perfect charity. Omnia in caritate et fia, this is divine love, divino amore.
We are called to be God's instruments, to bring out the gospel's fulfillment.
Take to heart and do it apart to achieve this mission, vision in life.
Let all things be done in perfect love, in perfect charity.